guys, how's it going today? Welcome back to the channel. So I'm gonna play some David Bowie today. It wasn't too long ago where I played Under Pressure, which of course was by Queen and David Bowie. But it's been a little bit since I've played some solo stuff from him. So I'm gonna do another one today that's a pretty popular song called Moonage Daydream. As far as I remember, I might be wrong, but off the top of my head, I think this comes from the Ziggy Stardust album. I've already, of course, done that title track, and it's probably one of my favorite Bowie songs. So I've definitely heard this one. I don't think I've tried it, but it's not quite as familiar, but definitely a fun one. So I'm looking forward to trying it and sharing it with you guys, and I hope you enjoy it as well. So this is Moonage Daydream by David Bowie.
I'm an alligator. I'm an old papa calling for you. I'm a space invader. I'll be a rock and roll man for you. Keep your mouth shut. It's for the land of the free. Now I'm coming on the moon for the world.
quite a bit of fun. Super slow rhythm, but just a really fun, almost a, I don't know if I want to call it a funky rhythm, but yeah, like it had a little bit of funkiness to it. So I definitely haven't played it before. I've heard it quite a few times, but probably didn't pay enough attention to the drums to really know necessarily what I was getting in for. I wouldn't say I expected it to be tough, which it really wasn't, but just kind of a cool alternating rhythm, but done in a really slow tempoed fashion. So I thought it was a lot of fun, especially for being a slower song, and you know, just playing along to it, I thought it was really, really catchy, and it changed up just enough to make it interesting as well. And yeah, just had a great time with it. So hope you guys enjoyed it. I definitely did. And if you did, feel free to like, share, and subscribe. I appreciate any and all that support. If you do have any other requests, throw them at me and I'll give them a shot if I can. Otherwise, I hope you're having a fantastic day, and I will talk to you tomorrow with a new video. See ya.